Huh? I'm sorry, I can't hear you, man.
Why don't you ever have any gay guests on your show?
Why don't I have any gay guests on my show? Wait, I'm sorry, why don't I have any gay guests on my show? Well, there are a lot of gay guests who really don't like to talk about their sexual preference, so we don't know whether they're gay or not. Now, this ain't Merv. You didn't think I'd run from this, did you? This ain't Johnny. I ain't gonna run from it. I'm gonna deal with it. Now, who would you like me to have on my show that's gay that maybe I haven't had?
Who?
Gus Van
Sant. I don't know Gus Van Sant, but I know Elton John. He's been here and he's rocked the house. Okay? Okay? What? When Harvey has something I'm interested in, I'll bring him on the show. But this is my show, okay? This is my show. This is my show. You understand? This is my show. This is my show, man. You think I haven't had somebody on the show because they're gay? What's wrong with you, man? I'm black. I'm black, man. I'm black, man. I'm the biggest minority you know about. I don't want to hear that gay trash, man. I got gay friends I've had on the show. Because you don't know them or it ain't who you want on the show, you got a problem with it. If you want to book it, get yourself a show. Now sit down so I can do the show. You've had your say and I've had mine.